Karibu, karibu.
So let's where go. Is the court?
This is the whole, the court is on that wing, yeah. And the offices are on this side.
Do we have the judge around?
How is it going?
The going is good.
How is Shosh faring on?
Hey, acha nikwambia dasa. Shosh, squeezy.
Jua kwache, umempata?
Ah, hiyo hata ndio report imenifanya nipitie huko.
Unajua ukiniita mali usiku na kuanga na uoga.
Lakini
yes. Kuna ishu moja. Ni tena.
Nyoka. Wapi nyoka Shosh?
Adasa.
Huko hakuna nyoka, upo?
Adasa. Chunga, jichunge.
Karibu, karibu.
Mbona Mr. Mwinyi ana behave hivyo? What's wrong with him? You're here. Adrian. Is everything okay? Why did you leave me? What's wrong?
That man I saw there. I don't know. Just remembered something and
Have you met before?
I don't know, but he looks familiar. I don't know.
No.
Adrian. Adrian. You didn't tell me anything. What's wrong?
Shh. Where on earth did Hadassah find this boy, Adrian? Adrian, I thought you were long dead. Thought you had gone. What are you going to do? Because we must do something. Adrian.
Osaya, kuna mali ya kwenda vizuri. Naona kama nimeona Adrian. Please patikana tu mapema. What? Okay, sawa basi, once you are back, please just see me. Just kuja tu tutafutane any moment. Ukifika tu niambie tu. Please, it's urgent. Usikae ati kae masiku. I know it's urgent, sir. Sawa.
Sawa.
Ni wakati wa kwenda kutembea.
Sasa niko hivyo. Nimefika hapo. But what I know is that God is still on the throne,
yes.
And God is going to fight this battle,
yes.
To the end.
Yes.
Jinsi ambavyo ulini-encourage, ukaniambia nizidi tu na kumpigania katika magoti. That's what I have been doing. And so far, hata kama I feel inside me, I've been encouraged, niko na nguvu, si venye nilikuwa. And I'm trusting God, mambo yatajipeleka tu.
Amen, our God is faithful. And I believe tumetoka kwa ule mlima ulikuwa mkubwa na hata hii atamaliza. Remember the word that I told you, ya kwamba that which he has begun, the work that he has begun in him, he's faithful enough to carry it on to completion. So even on this one, he's faithful enough to level all the mountains.
Amen.
I believe right now we should pray and trust in God that everything will be okay.
Amen.
All right.
Thank you so much.
And the song that you do, so that we pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come back to you, oh God, to say thank you for this marriage. Thank you for how, Lord, you have sustained it, oh God. For this far, my Father, we have seen you. Indeed, you have been Ebenezer, Lord. For the battles you have fought, Jesus, we have seen your hand, we have seen you.
Major?
Yes, you're doctor, here. Yes.
How are you doing?
I'm so fine. Yeah.
I can see. Yeah. I can see you doing great.
So good.
Are you sleepy?
No, I'm just feeling so relaxed.
Okay.
Just enjoying the view here.
Oh, that's nice.
By the way, I was just contemplating something.
About what?
I was remembering my campus days.
Must be funny.
Let me tell you, I never thought that I would become such a good lawyer. In first year, I was not understanding anything in law. I was just hearing these hard words. And I was like, I wanted to learn things. I used to see the practicing lawyers, in courts. And I used to think it is a walk in the park. Okay. You understand what that means? Lakini wakati nilienda huko, guy, nikakuta nikwari. But I thank God that my head opened. I never gave up.
You thank God that you gave up.
And let me tell you something. I remember my graduation back in, in those years.
Okay.
It was amazing. But there was this heartbreaking moment.
When, breaking moment?
Yes.
During your graduation?
Yes.
What happened?
When you have to separate with your classmates.
Oh, with your friends.
And people that you've bonded like more than 5 years.
I know.
Without counting the years that people have striked and all that. So it's almost 6 years. And then you go to Kenya School of Law, then, so heartbreaking.
No, but it's okay. You'll still meet them one day.
Yes, and then I started practicing. Wait a minute. I keep having a dream, but I can't remember about this dream.
So is it a bad dream or a
very, very bad one?
Bad dream?
Yes. And it is, I have vivid, I have some unclear visions about my past practicing life as a lawyer, but not exactly. I can't remember everything. And then I see myself in the dump site.
What can you remember?
I see myself,
in
know,
the dump site.
Yes.
So how did you end up in the dump site?
I can't remember.
You can't remember how you ended up there?
I usually have dreams about that, but I can't exactly remember how.
But it's okay.
No, it's not okay. You see, yeah?
So, are you trying to remember something?
The only thing I remember is something my my former professor told me.
So what did he tell you?
And I want you to get this in your head. Okay. You don't understand why we lawyers always study. Because our professor told us, education is what remains in your head after you have forgotten everything. And I'm so sad that I have forgotten some things.
No, you remember them all. It's a matter of time. You remember everything.
Anyway, but I'm fine.
So have you taken lunch?
No, I have not.
Why?
I guess I just enjoyed the breeze too much. I forgot to take lunch, but we can take the lunch, no problem. Is it ready?
Let me confirm.
No problem.
Okay, then.
But if I remember anything about my past, especially in my practicing years,
it's okay. Just take your time.
I will share with you.
Okay.
For the sake of, you act like a saving bank.
It's okay.
Just in case I forget again, you can remind me.
upate kula. Kula. Mama, shika mkono basi. Shika. 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 Mama, sasa. Shika tu. Kula ndizi. Kama utaka miwa. Kula. Kula.
Mimi, niko sikuenda mbali.
Kuja unisalimie.
Na si wewe ndio mbona ule aunti wa gari?
Eh, mimi ni ule aunti.
Nilikupea yoga?
Eh, ni mimi. Uliniambia unaitwa nani?
Ami.
So you are the one that gives them the yoga?
Yeah.
That's a very good memory. I can't remember.
So umesema mama kwa wapi?
Uko mama.
Aliko nje. She's sick. So ako wapi sahi? Hata ni yetu natafuta. Kwenye Mlalalanga? I know the place. I know the place very well. So you can go there. I guess tutaenda naye, si ndio?
Yeah, twende naye. Let's go. Yes. Eh, Ami?
Yes.
Uko poa?
So, Ama, I think kwa hapa. Kama unamoneka, unalalamika, unatenda sana. Wacha wasi wasi,
relax,
Mungu nawe.
Huna nunguneka, huna lalameka, unateta sana.
This is her.
So this is the place?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
She's very sick.
Hey, mom. Oh no, this is serious. Mom. Shika izi, nishiki izi.
She's not fine.
Oh no. Mom. This is a serious condition. Mom.
Hey, hurry up. She will die. Please try your best.
Hey. Hey, Dr. Nyawira. Hi, how are you doing? Oh, please, I need your help. Can I get an ambulance?
Mom.
I have a serious case here. Yeah, right away. Let me pin the location. Okay.
Mom.
Hey, mom.
Mom, what's her name?
She's a Miss Mother. I don't really know her name, but I know her as my client. She has been my client for a while now.
Hold this one for me. Hey, Mom.
Mom.
Hey, Miss Mother. Miss. Hey, my client. Hi.
This is serious.
She will just be fine. Enough to worry.
How to mefika wapi? Let me confirm. Hey, Mom. Mom. Mom, tulia tu.
My client cannot. You still have to give me jobs, eh?
Hey, mefika wapi? Please, harakisheni aki. Okay. Please.
I hope she's not pretending.
In 2 minutes. Okay, 2 minutes then. Yeah. 2 minutes. No, it's okay. It's okay, Toto. Si mama kando, mama atakuwa sawa. This must be serious.
Daktari, I'm sorry for the attire.
Ni sawa tu. Hey, lakini huu penye we penye mmemtoa. Chetu tu assess tu kidogo. Tuangalie. She has a very high fever.
Okay.
And inakaa she has acute pneumonia. So I think we will admit her, but
but here, alikuwa na shida ya kini. Actually, I'm planning. Immediately she is out of your facility.
Yes.
I'm planning to admit her.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ina shida. So, we just make a call. Hello. Please prepare room 5, ward 6, female ward. So, come to the consultation room. Okay, thank you.
Ah.
Okay, so, daktari, Nisha and Diana, they're coming to prepare her, but unaweza kuenda, just get her a few necessities.
Okay.
These zingine, we will just sort them out for you.
All right. Thank you so much, daktari.
Karibu.
Thank you so much. God bless you. Okay. Adrian.
Yes.
Okay, your friend will be admitted.
Oh, so it's that serious?
Yeah.
So but she will be fine.
Yeah, she'll be fine. She's okay. So, let's just leave
and
get her some necessities.
So
yeah, she'll be fine. Don't worry. Toto,
twende
home. Twende home. Where is back in hospital? Ami, uliniambia unaitwa Ami. Twende home. Twende home, mami. Twende home.
Okay, I think.
Hey.
Uyu, mwache tu hapa kidogo. Okay, we'll just pick on her. Because sahi hawezi toka hapa na mama.
Actually, it is safer. The way I know her and her. Once you were separate, these people are like this. Always were separate. Okay. You like it or not? 22.
Okay then. Bye, baby girl. Sawa, thank you, doctor.
Sawa, sawa. Ami, sijali. Nona mama kwa hapa. Atasikia kwa. Sijali. Sawa. Inapo, atakuja kwa watu mbozi mkini. Sawa. Do, ile sikile atatoka.
Sasa huyo mwendawazimu hajaenda hospitali. Na nilikuwa natumia dawa zake. Kuna njia ingine. Lazima nimkute huko. Unipie dawa zake huko. Dawa zinakufia hapa. Sasa sijui dawa ni gani, ningekuwa nimeenda kebu.
Dr. Adasa.
Hey, Daktari. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you so much.
Okay. So I was calling to let you know about the patient that you brought.
Okay.
We have discharged the patient, okay. Nakona Adrian, and they've preferred to walk.
Oh, it's okay.
Yes.
Okay, will you wait for me or I just let them walk?
No, just let them walk. I think watapatana na wewe huko.
It's okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Okay.
Right.
Bye. Have a good day.
Have a good day too.
Nancy?
Yes.
Sijakula
leo, niko poa.
Lunch?
Sijakula hata asubuhi, tujakunywa chai.
Kwa nini?
Sijui.
Sitakata tamaa. Mimi sitakata tamaa. Wakati ufao. Atatenda. Ninajua Mungu yupo, anasikia. Kweli Mungu wangu yupo, anasikia. Wakati wa mawimbi, tena wakati wa shida najua.
Jangwani.